and feathered friends are just some of the stars in You've Been Framed.
Monkey, wouldn't it be great if you were getting changed from your non-digital t-shirt into your ITV digital t-shirt? I came in with a camcorder, caught you naked. That's got to be worth 250 quid.
You stupid woman.
Hiya, and welcome to You've Been Framed. We've some megastar attractions lined up for you as we look back at some of the best clips ever. If there's not a favourite of yours somewhere tonight, then my name's not Lisa Riley. We've got the pick of the crop, la creme de la creme, the bee's knees. So let's crack on with this mouth-watering selection.
I once caught a bus in Bury without having the right change. Risky. But if you're one of those folk who's been there, done that, and got the t-shirt, have a look at the people in our next clips who wish they'd never been and done it at all.
Pizza.
From Pony Club, your camcorders have caught some talented riders in and out of the saddle. So, if you're looking to turn a trot into a gallop, you might want to take a few frame tips on how to get over the hurdles at the Horse of the Year show. Don't use an ex-rodeo horse to pull a cart.
because once a bucking bronco, always a bucking bronco. My Little Pony can cause my little headache. And my little backache. Some horses have got very sensitive brakes. And have difficulties cornering. Most horses will lean over backwards to please the riders. It's not always third time lucky. But take it from the horse's mouth, they are truly loving creatures. Hey up, Neddy. As a kid, how often were you blamed for breaking things? All the time, if you're anything like me. Isn't it nice, though, to have the blame pointed at another member of the family?
Oh, push, come. Push. Oh, back again. Back, yeah. Oh, he comes off.
Puddles, ponds, lakes and rivers have all got a major part to play here on You've Been Framed, because without them, we wouldn't have fantastic clips like these.
Okay, now?
Yes, thank you.
Oh. All right, just stay on the other end, ma'am. You're making it onto your end.
Go on.
Go on.
There we are.
Mum's pegging out the washing, the kids are mucking about on the slide. Yep, the scene is set for some classic backyard blunders.
She's in the way, Jackie.
Oh! Ya
bu çok iyi. Çok
var
ne var?
Sen
bir
gene
var o. Ya halanımız sen de mi zaman? Ne oldu? Ne oldu? Ne
oldu?
Bedtime, tea time, home time. All part of the joys of childhood. But none of them compare to the kids' favourite time of all. Yep, it's playtime!
Those two. Oh, you're right.
So, you're buying a new telly and the first thing you want to know is how long is it going to last? 3 years? Four? Well, if you want an honest opinion, these next two ladies know all about a TV shelf life. Did you say,
it wasn't me, I didn't do it, I didn't, honest.
Well, as we'll see now, the game's up for some youngsters because not only have they been caught by the parents, they've also been caught by the camera.
Gonna toss it in.
Little blighters. Right.
right time for a break, so why don't you all whiz off and do what you've got to do? We'll be right here waiting for you.
Don't you just love it when small children fall over and hurt themselves?
It's expensive, it's unreliable, it's MOT time, and your car's a wreck. But to us, it's a deposit. Carcraft, there's over 1,500 cars in stock. Carcraft, many cars at £25 per week. Carcraft, £99 or any old car with or without an MOT as a deposit. Carcraft of Sheffield, where in most cases you can drive away in an hour. Junction 33, M1, follow the signs for the airport.
New organics with essential oils for
my hair's better than your hair.
New organics with essential oils gives great hair.
Johnson's new moisture-enriched baby wipes actually leave skin softer than ever before. These dramatic findings confirmed by the world's most sensitive measuring device. New Johnson's baby wipes, kissometer tested. And now at Boots, buy one, get one free.
If looks can kill, then Lara Croft is lethal. Angelina Jolie, Tomb Raider.
O'Connor turns back the clock to a time when hair was big and the stars were young.
I inform that you are the finest brains in television today.
With guests Britt Eklund, Derek Folds and Bradley Walsh, Des O'Connor shows us the way they were five, tonight at 9 ITV.
Oh, no. That's gotta be worth 250 quid!
Now, you're passing that shop window when the rock shouts out to be bought. Wouldn't it look fab on a certain finger? You know what I'm saying, girls. Unfortunately, the people in these next clips, diamonds or no diamonds, want to show they've got their hands full.
Hands, 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 hands.
It's to hold someone you care. You need hands to show that you're sincere. When you feel nobody wants to know you, you need hands to brush away the tears. When you hold a brand new you need tender hands to guide them on their way. You need hands to thank the Lord for leaving and forgiving us this day. You need hands to show the world your hands. And you need hands when you have to stop the bus. But the hands we love so dear, all the hands we love to hear, are the hands that you give to us.
have a good fright. Ghost trains, horror films, roller coasters. So dim the lights and get ready to scream as Frame serves up some very scary moments.
Last one. Hurry up! What's we doing?
I don't believe it.
Seeing the child up there on the stage. And one event that gets the camcorder rolling is the school nativity. But it could have been so different if Mary had come out the stable and said, "It's a girl!" But whatever the cast, the action just keeps getting better and better.
See the flowers who keep you
Footballers dream of scoring a winning goal at Wembley. But to make the grade, you've got to have talent, ability, and them lovely nice thighs that all footy blokes seem to have. There are no shortcuts, but if you want a helping hand, here's Glenn Hoddle's Guide to Football. Practice new techniques for the penalty shootout. Get the crowd behind you. Make sure you don't miss any sitters.
Oh! Foley! I've got it!
And make all the free kicks count.
Boland again. Asked to take this 45. She has Petrina Foley in front of her, Ashling Man in front of her. Oh! Sinead. Won't be too happy with the referee.
Keep on the right side of the ref. Oh.
remember, football's all about using your brain as well as your feet. On the head, mate! No sooner are kids wet behind their ears than they're wet all over. Slides, paddling pools, hose pipes. You can't keep them dry, can you? As you'll see from these next clips, it's not just the nippers who have to keep their heads above water. You'll know how hard the Redcoats work to make us laugh. I'm glad to see there are some who even do it on the day off. I was in the drama group at school and I learned you can't let your side down, no matter what happens, from crashing scenery to first night nerves. I'm glad to see the tradition hasn't changed, and even if the curtain comes down, the show must go on. Pair of well-toned pecs, can you girls? All that pumping iron and posing pouches. Calm down, Lisa, your mum's watching. But if you thought going to the gym meant muscles and strutting your stuff in front of a mirror, prepare yourself for a visitor, the camcorder.
You okay? Just a problem with oil.
Yeah.
Time for one more batch of your home videos, and after girl power comes pedal power. So, get on your bike.
Bicycle, bicycle, bicycle.
I want to ride my
bicycle, bicycle, bicycle.
I want to ride my bicycle.
Camera until next time, but don't forget, we show it, we owe it. We dish out £250 for every clip we use. So what have you got to lose? See you soon. Ta-ra! Send your tape into Free Post, You've Been Framed. No stamp required, we pay your postage. Bye!